power of dogma? No. The power of free speech? No. The power of no speech. Power of feeling not allowed. You must always feel not allowed to speak. You're not allowed to speak. You're not allowed to swim. Do what the devil calls the wonderful current of life. That is the devil. To stand while others swim. That is the true way of the crushed, confident one. Kill your personage, gentlemen, quietly, by kneeling and falling backwards. For one who kneels is a spiritual warrior. One who kneels and falls backwards, he fears his head smashing on the sidewalk. And he lives in that reality. He is in the arena of non-living. Non-living is for spiritual warriors. It is the arena, the realm of no living. Do I live? No. I need to live. The spiritual warrior says, I need to live, yet I don't. The spiritual defeatist says, I need to not need to live. I must never need to live. I need to live, and I will never live. That is a mantra. Everyone say it. I need to live, and I will never live. I need to live and I will never live. I need to dirty the mirror with your lies and never reveal them as obstacles.